look what magically worked 2 minutes later. Alright. Well, that sucks. Hand smoother. Screwed. But I do have a good early blocker. Ooh, I like my sleeves. Got them from Secret Lair. Don't have a removal spell, buddy. Need a white mana here. Turtle up! No! It's gonna be a pain in my ass. Getting there. I'm gonna wait for one more. I'll block his Maestro's Initiate. Actually, I just need any mana right now. He's got the payoffs. Really? It's a 25% chance. Oh, did he blitz that? No blocks. I'll take it. That's a pretty good card. Again, three. So that's his 1/3. So if he uses that, then he's I'm not too afraid of the Syndicate Informer, so what I could do... Yeah. I'll play this. This is going to be my win con. 27 turns. Ah, damn it. Damn, dude, that's pretty good. No blocks. Damn it. Oh, God. Doesn't work like I want it to. I think I have to play this. Why is that popping up in his hand? Is it because I know what it is, or it's in its graveyard? That's weird. Oh, God. Should I play that or Raphine's Informant? Damn it. Thank you. Oh, I can attack with that too. Sheesh. I'm gonna play this and Ballroom Brawlers. Oh, that's pretty good. Come on, buddy. Let's send this in. No. Send those in. Keep it reasonable. Okay. I think I just send everything next turn. Yeah, that's pretty good. These attacks are all good too. He's gonna lose any blocker. I think I got him. Cause like he's gonna gain the 2 life, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, these blocks are bad. There you go. All right, there you go. Yeah, that's not bad. There you go. Yeah, you're still gonna lose. You'll be down to -1 and then up to 1. Then I'll be left with an unblockable. Sure. I guess I'll play it out. I don't know if it's worth holding on to lands. Just gonna have to kill three creatures or do some crazy stuff. Alright, so you gotta do that. 4 mana. Three mana, that's all your cards. Okay. You got 4 mana left. 5 mana left. Nope, 4. And you can kill 1. Why didn't you kill my token? Yeah, you lose, dude. You should have used the second whack on... Oh wait, no, it's -4, -4, it doesn't kill it. Nice. Good game. Okay, okay. The conniving is rather good. All right, here we go. Game 2. Well, at least I didn't get screwed on mana this time, and I got a Backstreet Bruiser. Sure. Come on, buddy. Igor, come on. Taking forever. Oh my god. Yep. All right, we're back. With my cool sleeves, man. Check out my sleeves. My dirty needle. All right, we got a Naya deck, so he's gonna have tokens. So our best friend is that Blitzer. Alright, let's put those big beefy boys down. If he gets any token creators, I'm gonna make him a legitimate business person. Yeah, not that. Alright, let's do this and another one of these. Sounds good. I don't think Goldhound's very good. It looks good, but I don't think it's very good. We'll see. Could be wrong. Seems better in, like, Eternal formats. If you see my hands moving, my cat's on my lap, because she just... She can't help herself. This fat ass. Oh, yes. Yeah. Scarlet. Alright, didn't do anything. That's cool. Played a tap land. Alright, So I have my fourth mana, and I don't really feel like doing anything, so I'm just gonna pass. End turn, sir. I guess I could Tainted Indulgence, because, you know. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna legitimate business, or I'm gonna witness protection that. Ooh, that's tough. Guess I'll discard the swamp. I like these cards. You're a legitimate business person now, sir. Damn it. Hope he plays the fight spell or something. Do I really need this? Probably not. I will most likely just cycle that. This is a control deck. I want to win with a 1-1 unblockable. Maybe I should have played that first. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, man! He's not legitimate anymore. Damn it. That's nice. Cleanup crew's scary. Okay. Oh. He's gonna be sleeping with the fishes, that's for sure. Okay, that's pretty good. So I think I want a plains. No, I think I want a swamp. How many double black cards do I have? Just the one? Nightclubber. But I would like to cast my ballroom brawlers more. I will do that. And then let's have him sleep with the fishes. Hope I draw a big creature. Oh, lame. Running out of removal. Okay. Well, that's decent. The shield counter is a problem. Oh, yeah. Or wait, should I do this and then play this? Because I can't play the Obscura Charm now. Looks like I'm taking six next turn. Wish I got that second Hypnotic Grifter. 21 cards. That's nasty. Don't like that. I guess I could chump with the Hypnotic Grifter. That would put me at 5 in here. Oh no. Do I have a 2? I do. Alright. I think I like... I'm just gonna take it this time. Alright. Maybe I should have blocked. Well. Okay. So I think I'm gonna do this. Ooh. Ooh. Damn. Sure, this is really doing it for me. Obscura Charm. Oh boy. Thank you. So I think I'll put this out. I wish I had that before though, because then it would have got plus one counters from the exotic pets. Kind of regret putting that one. Oh, that's nice. So you can give it +4/+4. Doesn't have trample. Okay. That's rough. So I am going to block, so I'm going to take 5, and chump there, 8, I've got game. Doesn't have trample anymore. Chump twice, should be good. Yeah, baby. All right, I gotta go take a pee break. Get out of here. I don't know why my deck says it has red in it. It doesn't. It's weird. Fred Bull. Okay. Sure. This could help. I'm swimming in lands, so not a Gryptor is going to come in handy. It's got all five in the graveyard. All right, let's do this. Witness protection. So it looks like I'm taking five in the air. That's okay. No blocks. He's got a lot of cards though. That kind of freaks me out. I'm getting seriously flooded. Oh wow, that's a good card. Seems like I've seen it before. All right, let's do this. Okay. We're gonna die soon. Yep, we're gonna die. Yep, we're gonna die. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, we're gonna die. Let's play this. Good game. That Syndicate Infiltrator is very good. How much mana is it? 3? 4. Yeah, dude, that thing is insane. Keep an eye out for that one. I think the flyer's good too, the 4 mana connive. The 2/3, the bird. Because it draws you a card. What is this crap? Okay. Guess I get rid of... Ballroom Brawlers? Yeah. Even though it's like my win con. That's funny. Oh god, he's got Giada. Okay. We will play... God damn. That card is very good. Man, that was good. What am I gonna do? Hope I draw black mana. Thank you. Okay, that's a decent card. Offer you can't refuse. One mana counterspell is not bad. This late in the game, it's just kind of like whatever anyway. Now let's just wait it out. Although this isn't very good. Yeah, boy. Yeah, that's pretty good. Is there a bug? Because I only have... Oh! There's two plus one counters on that. So that actually works pretty well. That was pretty nice, wasn't it? My exotic pet's combat trick. Uh-oh. Why do you do that on his turn? Sheesh. Boy. Yeah, this card's very good. Awesome. Friggin' shield counters. Yeah, yeah. That's probably game. Damn, dude. Just outvalued me. Did something else have lifelink? Well, that's that. Just outdrawed. Come on, baby. Need a third win here. Get me my 1,000 jams. No. No, this person went offline. No. Damn it. All right. So I'll search for a black. Seems pretty good. Yeah, I'll keep. Ooh, this is tough. Oh, I don't want to give him that early anyway. That's not tough. Never mind. I don't want to give him 2 treasure tokens right now. Mr. Fluffles. Who is this? Yeah, that's a pretty good card. Mr. Fluffles, let's go. My guess is he has a removal spell, but he doesn't have enough to pump the jet mirrors twice and do it. Yeah, that's fine. That's the dumbest shit. All right, so that just screams combat trick. Damn, I wish I had an offer you can't refuse up for that. Okay. Yeah, boy. All right, well, let's still get on the board here. I probably don't want this now. Can sack this to make it a 6/6. God, if I top that Midnight Assassin, or not Midnight Assassin, the double pipped black card with Blitz. Ooh, daddy. Come on, buddy. Oh boy. Professional facebreaker. Okay. That's not good. Ah, damn it. God, that hurts so badly. Oh, you're dirty. All right, so he can make that a 4/4. Oh, I have to do that first, huh? Okay. That just screws everything up, doesn't it? Don't touch him. Need a white mana, dude. Yeah, boy. Professional facebreaker is insane. Oh my god. Are you joking me, dude? God. Still can't get a white mana. It's amazing. Awesome. Now I'm going to have to do this and chump and connive. Yeah, I can't win this game. I just need a freaking white mana, dude. Ugh! I have like 5 sources in the deck. Is that too little? I only have like 3 white cards, 4 white cards. Maybe I did do too little. Alright, thanks for watching.